What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more prototype.
Any helicopters with open spots, please land and pick up crew and injured on the upper deck. Bring them home, people.
I'm dead. I'm fucking dead again.
Abandoned ship. All crew abandoned.
Why is it? You know, oh, that's all of them. I was going to say that I was going to.
Roll call,
we are
all points request.
It's already. See, I don't know how we're going to do this. Because I honestly don't think I can do it.
You're in the air and armed. We need you now.
Seriously, I don't. I'm gonna have to see something here. Because if. I don't know what just a normal I'll do, because we've been playing on the hardest difficulty. And I have to end, and I don't think I can do it. I got so close so many times. Yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, nope. No, you cannot. Which doesn't bode well for us. To be perfectly honest. Get that. That's one that would require us to grapple. Later.
Target update. All points target update. We have hostiles on the rig and upper deck. Targets will be marked. Make that first approach count. Tornado and ghost elements, clear the deck. Clear the deck immediately. Take off and enter engagement orbit.
Okay, okay.
Thank you. activation of the father device. It's live and counting. We're looking at minutes.
Infantry in the field. We are clear to go.
Come on. Ow. Okay. Oh, you're shitting me. Looks like even longer now to get back to critical mass.
This is Red Crown to all crew. We'll remain on station to coordinate. Everyone else needs to abandon the Reagan right now. Support vessels to perform pickup duty and retreat to minimum safety. That is a general order. Abandon the Reagan right now.
God damn you.
Any helicopters with open spots, please land and pick up crew and injured on the other side. Bring them home, people.
Okay, we're in critical mass. Fucker.
Keep your eyes open. Eyes open. Over. Red Crown from Chalk 3. This quadrant clear. Can we call it a day? Over.
It helps those things with fire on them. Literally can't beat him in a lot of time. Especially with him just randomly fucking. Ah! Do all this again!
Target mark. 10 seconds.
That's absolutely fucking nothing.
Grenado Command, weapons away, good fire. You got visual on a hit, over. Second wing on approach, confirm. Good fire.
Have an ideal. Fucking god! This is a jackass with a missile launcher, but it seems it's the fucking helicopters! Something.
It's live and counting. We're looking at minutes. This goes to off 1-7. We are deploying forces on the ground. Over. Red ground. Dock 2-7 moving in. Get your strobes on.
No! No! There wasn't one on me!
Second wing on approach. Confirmed. Winding up. Give us a few seconds here. We're legs open right now.
Nothing.
Roger, Red Crown.
Maybe? I need health first and foremost. Oh my god, I really... This don't want to be in our canonical fucking inning. This is frustrating me, big time. Doesn't matter if it's in view or not. You fuck off. Could work. If that thing just get stuck there, I'd be okay with that. I'd be fine with a cheese-filled victory. Why can't I move? I didn't tell him to do that.
Checking that out.
Maybe I can actually use this. I can keep hitting.
I highly doubt it's going to be enough to actually do this. And this is how we're, this is the most I could do. Oops, that's wasting time. I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.